We are testing position here. This is a motion from A to B. Show the ability to program a motion going from number 5 to number 4 to number 3, stop and go back. Step a motor without feedback, just open loop, ready to or capable of doing internal counting, so you get precision motion from one side to another. You can see the velocity getting higher, the acceleration and a stop. The same way here, you see the acceleration, then steady velocity, deceleration and stop, going back, same acceleration, steady velocity and stop.